dancing. Her new dances she's got going on.
Despite the band's place in rock history, it's a long-clouded mystery that has followed them for almost 30 years. On October 29th, 1980.
Need to find her some more.
Hey, Carly. You want to dance? You want to dance? Kaylee's new style of dancing.
Did you learn how to make those faces like that, Bonnie? Kaylee's dancing on Carly's birthday. Doing a birthday dance for Carly. What do you say about it, birthday girl? Alright, it's time for some more football.
Carly, birthday girl. Just a minute. Let me get some of Carly.
Carly, can't you get yourself up? Boy, Carly usually is. She got that food for her mouth, don't she?
When you get a holding call on a wide receiver, you appreciate the effort. Of course, David Boston being in his second year, he's
getting four holdings. Okay, Kaylee, telling us about school. She's been in school 1 week in preschool.
Okay, I eat my lunch there. I get snack there. I get to play on the playground. I get to take a little keep eyes on that nap time.
And about that little box.
What?
Little box that's got the sensors and stuff in it.
It has my scissors, my pencil, and my crayons.
What did Mama make you for lunch last week?
Peanut butter and jelly sandwich, and Pringles, and bologna, and hot dogs.
Kool-Aid. What did you have to drink?
Apple juice.
Apple juice.
Mm. One time I had, Coke.
You had a Coke one time? Wow.
And two times Coke.
That must have been at home, not at school.
Uh-huh.
You're not supposed to take Coke.
We don't take Cokes to school.
You put it in my thermos, Mama.
What else you want to tell us?
And powder.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I ate lunch, and one day Michelle, one time she brought a wagon in there.
Really?
Lunch there, and I keep my eyes open at nap time, and we make decorations, and we hang them up on a pin clothes, and I get to play on the playground, and we get on mats.
Put that thing down in front of your face.
Okay. get our mats.
Yeah, is that where you take your nap out on your mats?
Yeah. And we get our shoes out,
I think Jake Plummer did a nice job. He has a free runner coming at him off the right side. You see McNeil come in?
Why don't you tell me how much you love your sissy on this video?
Makes the catch. He gives him either end to wind up catching on. Here comes McNeil outside. Jake does a nice job of delivering the ball. And then...
Oh, that's sweet. She loves you too, doesn't she? Yeah, I know it. All the fun things you get to do.
Yeah, I get even more things when I'm bigger.
Yeah.
And she's a real, I have one more thing to say. She's a real super mom.
Aww.
And I have a real super baby.
Aww, and you're a real super sister and daughter.
Yeah. A real super best friend.
I got one more thing to say.
Okay. I love you. Aww. What you playing? What you playing? Huh? What you playing? Today, we had your birthday party last night.